I continue this Dallas Texas International Airport, August 28, 2020. Again, this is a beautiful sunny days. And actually, this is a Friday weekend, folks.